Hey, it's me, Milos from Hummguide.
Hey, Milos.
I'm here with Amy, and you want to try some noodles?
Oh, I cannot wait. I'm so excited. I have always been in love with Lanzhou Lamian. This is one of my favorite noodles in China, so I can't wait to learn.
Let's go inside.
Woo! Hey, Nim!
How are you?
How are you?
Welcome, welcome.
Thank you.
Cool. You know, many guests come here, ask me, what does the 1950 mean, and what's the story behind that one? Actually, the 1950 was the year. In that year, a Muslim man from Lanzhou, China, named Ma Bao, he invented a special recipe for the beef noodle soup. So that's why our restaurant name is 1950 beef noodle soup. Since the 1950, it's a Muslim restaurant.
Oh, okay.
So we are halal. We are halal restaurant.
I will, as soon as I entered the door, I could smell that smell of Lanzhou Lamian. Like, there's no mistaking it. I feel like as soon as you walk into a shop, you'll know if you're going to get a good Lanzhou Lamian or a bad Lanzhou Lamian.
Yes.
I'm so excited. And are all your chefs, are they from Gansu province?
Yes, all of them from Lanzhou.
Yeah. What is it that makes this noodle special?
You know, for the aesthetic kind of beef noodle soup, the high quality beef broth and the hand pulled noodle is absolutely very essential.
And when it comes to the noodles, when I was in Lanzhou, you can order lots of different sizes of noodles. Like, you can get the really thin ones, you can get the kind of thin ones, the thick ones. Like, is there a proper noodle to get?
Si mian
is the best one to get.
Okay. The classic.
Also, I know that when it comes to Lanzhou Lamian, they're one of the hardest noodles in China to make. Why are they so hard to make?
I think the hand pulled noodle is a kind of like a craft.
Yeah.
It's a craft.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh my god, you need 3 years to learn how to make this noodle.
这几味中药材，汤呢，这叫原汤，原汤以后我们经过处理以后加工以后，做成我们的牛肉面的汤头，很香啊，我很喜欢吃，这是凉菜是吧？这是凉菜，先香可口，我爱吃凉菜，特别是那个番黄瓜，这是木耳，对，豆丝，这三丝，酸萝卜。
酸白菜，对，我觉得吃兰州拉面吃凉菜很舒服，对，很爽口的。这些是什么？这些是我们炒制的一些调料，调味料，比如说中餐里面用的调味料，各种调味料。这个呢，
经过加工以后，把它烧开以后，我们蒸煮就可以吃了。
你能不能教我和我的朋友这么做面？
好，可以的。
好，我们跟着你。
先把这个面经过烤箱面，经过把它的油脂，这样油，对，这样油脂，油脂完以后把它弄成，来试一下，你们来试一下。好。哇，好软。It's
so good. It's so soft. It's so much better than the dough I make at home when I make noodles. But the very important part of this noodles is this. It's called peng kui. Peng kui, right? I'm not actually too sure what exactly it is, but it seems to be very important to making this noodle, so Google it later. 然后你要绕多长时间？这样就是感觉以后，把这个蓬灰，感觉因为你看从表面看，它的均匀程度不一样，因为这颜色，这颜色浅，这颜色深。哦，是的。
说明它蓬灰没有融。
I have zero upper body strength. So this size of dough will make about 10 bowls of noodles.
一节一节的，这是一碗面，差不多。So
these here, this will make one bowl of noodles each. So he said we're going to chop it up into about the size of chopsticks. So one bowl, one bowl, one bowl, one bowl.
Round one.
Okay. Okay.
这样吗？对了，对。完了以后，这样拉开以后，这个手把它夹到这个。Oh,
okay.
两个指头中间。两个指头中间。好。
Milos is really good at it. 对对对，好像他做过一次。谢谢。对对对，已经走了，已经走了，没事。Milos，你有三天就需要做了。要。那一锅就给你上面吃。他没做。对呀，他就觉得怎么做？看的。对，就是就看的，所以。他最起码手法都是对的。对对对对对。 We're gonna make some different varieties of noodles now, of different sizes, different shapes. Oh, Hummguide. Yeah. How fun! Ah.
Another one is triangle shape. Shape is different. You can see it out
is triangle shape. Wow. Oh, oh, it's so beautiful. Oh, look how thin they are. This is my favorite. favorite type of noodles to eat. These are the thinnest kinds you can get. 你每天都吃吗? 不是吃腻了吗? 不会吃，我在兰州和甘肃的时候，我每天都吃，太好吃了，我一个月多每天都吃。 It seems that every morning he will prepare bowls of noodles for the staff, and we're also gonna have some too. Oh my god, I'm so.
Wow.
Oh, quids are male!
我听说你们这儿开了几个月，已经很受欢迎。对对，现在应该口碑很好，很火爆。你觉得你每天会做几个碗？
每天我要最少要做出六七百碗。Wow, so he makes like 600 to 700 bowls of noodle a day. 可以吃吗?
可以吃。谢谢你师傅，我太期待了。Please.
Okay, thank you so much. So this is, so when you eat Lanzhou Lamian, it's very common to eat it with a side dish of cold dishes. So usually when you go into a typical Lanzhou Lamian noodle restaurant in Gansu province, it'll be like a big section at the front full of just these kind of dishes, and you can choose, oh, I want that one, that one, that one, that one, and then you bring it to your table, and it's a really nice sensation when you eat the noodles and then you've got a bit of cold dishes to accompany it. Yeah, this is so delicious, and that meat, you can just see how it's just falling apart after those hours and hours and hours of braising. But you made the best noodles out of both of us. All the chefs were lining up to watch you make your noodles, and were like, he would learn it in 3 days. But for me, they were like, you need 3 years.
I think everyone's just been crying.
No.